It's also ideal for gifting. She knows she loves colors. It's a very good gift for birthdays. Even for adults and old people, they would really love it. If you love coloring and you love watercolors, you can use this brush pen to have a watercolor effect with the ease of a brush tip pen. It has 24 shades. The shades are light green, black, violet, neon yellow, purple, cherry brown, neon pink, jet black, sand yellow, peach, cobalt green, real green, yellow, orange, sky blue, red, dark brown, magenta, grey, neon orange, deep blue, deep green, sun red, little turquoise. This is the pen. This is how a typical pen is. And it has these much colors. As I mentioned before, you can use it for lettering. This is a great tool for lettering. With this, it will. Its well-defined lines help you design with perfection. Its brush tip helps in fine detailing techniques, making the whole picture impactful. And also you can use it for line work. The tips are really flexible. You can either have a fine line like this, or if you have a medium thickness line like this, or you can have a thick line like this. It's really easy to draw. It's also ideal for gifting. She knows she loves colors. It's a very good gift for birthdays. Even for adults and old people, they would really love it.